Hey everyone, it's Savannah Beachwave and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is the long-awaited show with Teddy and I am so excited. Teddy has been doing absolutely amazing since I've been working with him, so it's absolutely incredible that we get to compete together. In yesterday's video, I did say that the show was going to be at Yorvik Stables, but instead it's actually going to be at our riding hall here. That was just a mistake on my part. I meant to say riding hall, I said Yorvik Stables. I know I messed up and I'm sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and get Teddy all prepared with braids and things like that, and I will show you guys those clips right now. So first, I'm just going ahead and putting in Teddy's braids. Of course, being a curly horse, Teddy doesn't look the absolute best in braids, but they are a Showtime necessity, so we will cooperate with what we are told. So now it's time to get spotless for the judges. Teddy was relatively clean, so I didn't have to hose off much, but I was going to clean him either way, whether he be covered in mud or completely spotless, just because it's a necessity for Showtime and you want your horse to look great. Teddy doesn't get relatively dirty when he goes outside, but also he is a chestnut, so I probably might not be able to see it as well as I can on Storm or Levi. Of course, the grays love to roll around. I always find that the second I'm done washing them, they look at me right as they get into the pasture, and I know what they're about to do, and they know what they're about to do, but they just want to make sure I'm watching. And then they roll and ruin my beautiful coat that I just cleaned, and it's like, oh, well, a horse is gonna be a horse. Now that I've gone ahead and rinsed off that soap, I'm just brushing him to get all of the stray hairs off that came off when I was washing him. Being a curly, this little stinker sheds like crazy. Every single time I'm done riding him, I have to wash my saddle pads and wash my riding pants because I have Teddy hair all over them. It's pretty annoying, but also, I mean, I wash them anyways, so what can you do? But my washer and dryer certainly would benefit without it. So now that we've gotten this boy all squeaky clean, it is time to prepare him for the trailer. So I'm just going ahead and throwing on his trailer boots real quick. And lastly, of course, just unclipping his halter from the cross ties. So now that we're all trailer ready, it's time to go load him up. I had him prepared the trailer, everything set up for him. Now Teddy does get pretty nervous in the trailer, so it's not gonna be too easy of a journey, but I have been working with him with that, so hopefully we will have a smooth journey. So as you can see here, I'm just loading him up, and so he is kind of fighting me a little bit, but I'm trying. Once he's gone in the trailer, I make sure to let him know what a good boy he's been. So the first thing I do once I've arrived at the riding hall is just remove my trailer boots. Then I'm throwing on my saddle pad, my saddle, switching out my halter for a bridle. And then lastly, I'm just putting on my gear with my jacket, gloves, and my helmet. So at this point, the jitters and nervousness is getting really bad. Seeing all the fierce competition that we're going to be up against is definitely taking a toll on me, but I am confident in Teddy and myself as well as my riding skills, so as much as I am nervous, I probably shouldn't be. Overall, whatever the outcome may be from this show, I will be happy with my work that I have done with Teddy. He truly is an amazing horse and has made awesome progress since I started working with him. Some of the riders I'm up against today are literally the best of the best. I am so nervous, but at the same time, so excited to be put up against such amazing competition. So some of the riders I'm joined by today are Natalia Eastlock and Alma Kittenside. I just want to say thank you guys so much to being a part of this video. I know you're both really big fans, and it just makes my day to see how involved you guys are and how excited you were when I asked you guys to be a part of this. These two are extremely good riders, so I'm definitely going to be challenged, but I'm always up for it, and I feel Teddy is going to knock it out of the park. So hopefully we do well, and I wish you both luck. So first came Alma's run, and she did absolutely amazing. She did have a few faults, but overall her ride was incredible. I was definitely in awe, and seeing her go made me really nervous, especially because I knew I was one of the last competitors to ride, but she had a really, really great run. I'm not sure exactly what her score was, but overall just a really beautiful ride. I'm sure you can spot her in this recording right here. I do have a few close-ups which I will show, but overall, beautiful job by Alma. Here you can just see her going over the green jump. Beautiful execution. She cleared it. These next few close-ups really show how amazing of a rider she is. I was just really impressed with her. Definitely a strong competitor. And now you can just see Natalia's run. Beautiful run from her. She was definitely a very, very great competitor, very strong rider. I loved the way she worked with her horse. They looked very in sync with each other. And like I said in yesterday's video, you want to look like your horse is carrying you rather than you doing more work than the horse actually is. And they looked completely in sync with each other, completely collected. Awesome ride on their part. Definitely gonna be hard to beat, but I'm confident in myself and Teddy, so hopefully we knock it out of the park. But amazing ride on Natalia's part. That was incredible. She is amazing. And then finally came the part that I was dreading. It was my ride. And so I think I did really well, especially for it being our first show. Definitely wasn't perfect. As you'll see in one of these clips, I do have a bit of a fault. So it definitely shaved some time off of our time, I guess. But I was trying my hardest. I could tell Teddy was giving it his all. We just had a little bit of a communication issue, which is normal. It comes with every team. But overall, I was happy with him. So in the end, Teddy and I ended up placing second, Alma placed in first, and then Natalia placed third. Honestly, I could not be happier with the results of this show. Definitely, for it being our first, I didn't expect to win first place, but I'm so happy with second, and I can tell Teddy is as well. I'm definitely very, very impressed with him. He was amazing, and I can't wait to continue this circuit journey. Our next show will be in a few weeks, so I'm going to be working with him a lot, training with him a lot, but I also need to make time for Willow and Mesa and others. So if our next show isn't for maybe 2 weeks or so, please just bear with me. I do have other obligations. Thank you all so, so much for watching this video, and thank you to Alma and Natalia for helping me with it. A huge, huge, huge shout out to Alma. I know she's a really big fan, and now she's a good friend of mine. So thank you so much for being a part of this video. I love you. Guys, go friend her. She's on Nightstar. She's incredible. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you leave it a like down below. And if you want to see more of my content, make sure you subscribe. If you are subscribed or planning to subscribe, make sure to click the little bell icon right next to the subscribe button to be notified every single time I post a new video. All my social medias, as well as my Discord link and website, will be linked in the description below, so go follow me on there if you want to get notified or just see what I'm up to. Before I close out this video, I just have to say, oh my goodness, guys, thank you so, so much for 100 subscribers. I remember I was watching my live subscriber count on Social Blade and freaking out. It was absolutely insane, but thank you all so, so much. We really did grow so much. I came back just over a month ago, and I had 32 subscribers when I came back a month ago. We have gained 60 some odd, no, I think it's 70, yeah, 70 subscribers in the last month, which is literally crazy. I could absolutely not be more grateful, and I love every single one of you. So once again, thank you all so, so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in my future videos. Bye, guys!